receiver got off the line and up into the end zone. Malcolm didn't really have enough awareness for the play, so he had to go all the way around behind the receiver and the defensive back. And there was just too much space. So the coaching point was,